going to make a biscuit cake. We have many options, but today I will choose hard and thin biscuit. The ingredients are chocolate biscuit, sugar, and vanilla essence, and some milk, and peanut. First, we'll preheat the oven for 10 minutes at 180 degrees. Second step, we have to grind the biscuits and in the mixing, so we break them up. Now we got the biscuits as a fine powder. Now we will add some sugar to it. It's about 2 tablespoons of sugar, and don't add too much sugar, it's bad for your health. Vanilla essence to it, about 1 teaspoon. Now we will add 1/2 tablespoon of if you don't have eno, you can add baking powder also. Mix it using the method of cut and fold. Now it is time to pour the paste in the molds. I have to tell you something, that I am using silicone molds, so I have not greased it. But if you are using the normal aluminium molds, so please grease it, otherwise it will be sticked. So now I pour it.
Hurry, Baba, ye jaldi khatam jaye, mujhe de dena.
Ready to go in the oven. The oven is very hot, so we can't put it here. So we will call an elder who will put it. Fluffy cake. some more time, you can use edibles to this also.